Hello everyone, welcome back to the Quick Tech tutorial. Today, for this video, I will be showing you how to post on Pinterest. Once you have created your account on Pinterest, you can very easily post on Pinterest. Now then, to begin with, first of all, open the Pinterest application on your mobile device. Tap upon the app. Once you're at your home page of Pinterest, you go to your profile, save. Now you need to click on the plus icon on the side of right side of your screen. Tap on it. Now you will see the option of create, that is pin or board. There's two options how you can upload on Pinterest. Pin is a particular pin or picture that you can upload. Board is a collection of pictures or anything that you want to upload on Pinterest. I'm just gonna show you how you can upload a certain picture as pin. So tap on pin. Now you will be directed to the photo gallery of your phone. Now from here you choose the picture that you want to upload. I'm just gonna tap this picture and tap on next. Now here you need to provide a title for your picture. I'm just gonna give it a certain title, and you need to provide description for your pin as well. You can type in the description of your picture as you want. Then you can add a destination website as well. Once you filled in all the details in here, you tap on next, and with that you will be asked to which board you want to save the pin to. Now as you are uploading a pin for the first time, you need to tap on create board, provide a name for your board. Just gonna type in pictures, tap on create. Now your board has been created. Now you tap on next, and with that your pin has been saved to your board of Instagram. Tap on picture, the picture has been saved. Now you can go to your profile and check for it. Here you can see the picture that I have just uploaded on Pinterest. Hope this video was useful and you have learned how you can upload or post on Pinterest at the very first. Please like and subscribe the Quick Tech tutorial and do click on the bell icon for the notification and updates on videos. Thank you.